I done filmed this damn thing about 10 times. So anyway, hi YouTube, it's your girl Amber Bake with another video today. Today's look is for those girls looking for something to do for prom. I'm giving you sexy, sultry, classy, all that up in one. So if you're figuring out how to get this look, continue watching.
Okay, so to begin, let me just explain to y'all that I did not prom this eyelid, but I did the other. So to begin, I used Secret from Violet Vaughn's Dripped Metal palette, and then I just buffed that in for the transition color. And then I took the colors Contour and Sculpt from the Black Radiance Contour palette, and I mixed that with the original Secret. Then I took this color right here called 50 Rich from the Buxom custom palette that I made, and I'm just putting that all into the crease to deepen that up and define that some. So next I took this chocolate shade from the Morphe 350 palette, and I'm buffing that into my outer edge, and I'm putting that into the crease to deepen that up and make it more defined. And I'm going to keep blending until I get the desired color that I'm looking for. Next I took this NYX crayon in the color white, I want to say, and then I took that to create the cut crease of the shape where I'm going to apply the gold later. Next, from that same Violet Vaughn's Drenched Metals palette, I took the color Squad Goals, and I'm taking that and packing that on over top of the white crayon. I'm going to keep packing that until I get the amount of product that I want on my lid. After I've packed the gold on, I go back in with that chocolate shade from the Morphe palette, and I'm just buffing out the harsh edges and making everything look seamless and smooth. Now I'm going in with the Kat Von D tattoo liner, and I'm going to create a very slim cat eye just to line up my eyes, and so when my lashes go on, it all looks seamless. I took the Ardell Demi eyelashes and I applied those. As you can see, the struggle was real. Now I'm taking the Too Faced Better Than Sex and just taking that and blending my natural lashes with the falsies so everything looks like it's one. Now I'm taking Benefit Professionals and rubbing that all in the areas where I get the most oily to prime my face. And then next I will be taking the It Cosmetics Bye Bye Pores and putting it in areas I also get oily. To cover up my dark circles, I'm taking the Orange Concealer from LA Girl Pro and putting it underneath my eyes. And then I'm going to take my finger, the pad of my finger, and just blend it out. Then I'm taking the LA Girl Pro foundation, the HD one, and I'm using the color Warm Caramel. And this would be perfect for prom because it's full coverage and it's sure to last all night. Okay, now so to highlight, I'm taking the LA Girl concealer again in the colors Pure Beige and Warm Honey, and I'm going to highlight underneath my eyes, on my nose, my chin, and on my Cupid's bow. And just a side note, I usually would not put on this much concealer for highlight, but considering that it is prom, you want to be snatched, honey. Like, I'm talking about snatched. That I highlighted, and I'm just pressing it into the skin. And you don't want to put a whole bunch, because when you get them prom pictures back, sis, you do not want that flashback. Taking the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Cream Palette. I'm going to be taking the chocolate color closest to me and putting that in the areas that I'm going to contour. Now, this was not my first time, but I'm still trying to get used to using this. So blending this out was the real struggle. And to set that cream contour, I took a brown shade from the BH Cosmetics palette that I have. I forgot the name of it. It'll be in the description box. And I'm just buffing out that harsh line, as you can see, that had to go. Love Flesh Blush, excuse me, in the color Love Hangover, and I'm just putting it on the apples of my cheeks. And then I'm smoking out my bottom lash with that same chocolate color from earlier from the Morphe 350 palette. And we're just going to keep smoking it out until I get the desired look. Now I'm going in with the Too Faced Better Than Sex, and I'm just putting that on my bottom lashes to bring them out so I can look like a baby doll. I'm taking my Basquiat white charcoal setting spray, and I'm just spraying it all on my face. Then I'm taking the highlight color from the Black Radiance palette and highlighting my face with that. And I'm going for a really bright glow. Then on top of the first highlighter, I took the Becca highlighter in the color Topaz, and I'm just adding it over top to have that extra golden look. Now I'm taking the NYX lip liner in the color Natural and just outlining my lips. It really did nothing for me because it's like the same color as my skin. But yeah, always line your lips. And then I fill in my lips with the color Darling Nude by Maybelline.
And this is the finished product when you have a matte lip.
And see me, I'm not really a matte lipstick girl. I love a glossy lip, so I went back in with some glittery lip gloss from NYX, and I'm just adding that on top. And this is the finished look. And the boys.